Dear friends, after the success of the Euro Animal 7 campaign for the European elections, we proudly announced that we are supporting PEN in its running for this year's parliamentary elections in Portugal. Having representatives for animals and ecology in the Portuguese parliament is essential to ensure the well-being and health of not only animals, but for all mankind and the planet. Compassion and sustainability are the main principles in order to change Portugal into a more sustainable society. A society that protects the interests of the weakest from the assumed rights of the strongest. In this time of crisis, where refugees are on the run and people are unemployed, there have to be new answers to the problems we are facing at the moment. We have to shift our focus from short-term interests of the Western world to a planet-wide scope where human and animal rights, the protection of the environment and nature, in short, all the things that really matter in our lives, are our main goal. The Earth provides enough for everybody's need, but not for everybody's greed. This year, PEN will hopefully elect 2 deputies and have parliamentary representation for the first time. You can make it happen. It will be such a strong signal to the traditional parties that a real change is needed and wanted. In the Netherlands, we already have 50 seats in cities, provinces, and on the national and European level. The Australian Animal Justice Party won a seat this year in the Senate. We are a growing international movement. I invite you to become part of it. Vote for PEN this 4th of October. Go PEN!